payment services providers, and that includes banks as well as companies like PayPal. And we submitted reams of evidence, loads of people who've been debanked purely for political reasons, many of them without any notice, almost all of them without any adequate explanation, just like in your case. And I'm hoping that in response to all
last gypsy story.
But I'm going to keep calm and
be quiet.
Yeah, keep calm and be quiet. Yes, that's true.
In Great Britain. So I'm reasonably optimistic, and I hope that you publicising what's happened to you will nudge the government just a little bit more into doing something.
Yeah, I suspect many viewers don't know about the Chinese social system, but we will, over the next couple of weeks, explain it to them. Because
no, I thought, no.
Where's Jimson Stars? What's in doing?
Cancel culture is that the ranks of the council just keep growing and growing, and actually it's becoming quite an attractive club. I can imagine many people in future rather regretting.